Hey, Doc Upstone here for Doc Sports, and today is Thursday, December the 17th. That's right, 1 week until Christmas Eve. Got a free play for you today. We're going to go to the NFL. That's right, tonight's Thursday night game. I got a thought on that particular game, and nice streak continues. Another winner last night on the freebies. Went now 7-1, along with providing a number of them over the last 200 days, a number of winners. So we're going to try and continue that tonight with tonight's free play. Yesterday, I went 1-1 in college basketball picks. The one that I did get was Toledo, and I have to be honest with you, it wasn't fun. Okay, and how it wasn't fun is that I had Toledo plus 6.5, even though most people had it 7.5 because the line went up afterwards. But Toledo covered the entire game, all 40 minutes, except one problem. They went ice cold the last 4 minutes with a 10-point lead, and they got tied by Marshall, a tie. I didn't watch the game, but once I saw that happen, didn't even want to take a look at anything else was going on in the game. I just figured, to be perfectly honest, I was doomed. But as it turns out, I wasn't, because that four-minute drought meant that Toledo had an opportunity to score a lot of points, and they did. They scored 16 in overtime and won by 9, handily. Okay, so that was a nice victory. The other had Notre Dame. Notre Dame played they could have been Mexican or Spanish Matadors, because the amount of defense they played against Duke was basically the same thing. Okay, they didn't play any. So, but hey, 1-1, we'll figure that out going forward. I got a big card in football this weekend coming up, and it's actually longer than this weekend. So check that out at Docs. As I've mentioned before, having a tremendous season across the board, hitting in the last 10 weeks nearly 60%, 59.345, whatever it is, the last 10 weeks in football across the board. And with these plays, because of how Docs does it, when we release them during the bowl season, is that you're not only going to get the plays for the weekend, you're going to get any plays that I'll have on Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday, okay, if bowl games this week, because the bowl season is supposed to start Saturday, but it didn't, or it's not going to, because the Frisco Bowl got canceled, so it's going to start Monday instead. But we got a lot of action anyway, so check that out, okay? Big weekend, and it's just $99, okay, for the entire weekend at Docs. And also, at the end of this video, I got one other little thing I'm going to try and remember. I told you yesterday that I'm going to try and remember to do something daily. Well, I looked it up today. I'm going to give it to you at the end of this video. But first, let's get to the free play. John Gruden fired his defensive coordinator, Paul Gunther, as the defense allowed 37 points to Indianapolis, plus Derek Carr pitched in a pick six in there. So the Colts ended up with a grand total of 44. In the Raiders' last four games, they've given up an average of 37.5 points a game. In fact, in their 13 games this season, the Raiders have surrendered 30 or more points 8 times. Now, yesterday, word came down that the Raiders will be without 4 defensive starters this week. That's right, 4. And so that's not going to help their situation. Now, the Chargers' offense has cooled off recently, and the biggest reason is they don't have a lot of healthy running backs. So what helped their offense previously when they were scoring in the 30s with Justin Herbert is that they had a running game. Okay, that running game has been diminished quite a bit. But now, with the Raiders' defense, that's great news for Herbert and the Chargers. They'll have an ability to definitely score. And let's not forget Derek Carr. Derek Carr can just as easily lead his team into the end zone as he can setting up the other team with a fumble or an interception. So there's all kinds of opportunities for points to be scored. With the Chargers, 21-9, over in road games, revenging a loss by 7 or less points. And the Raiders, or I should say, the Raiders, 9-3-1 over this season. Expect to see 56 or more points in this game. So we're going to go over the 53.5 in tonight's AFC West contest. So let's go with that. Also tonight, just one other little side note, I have a 6-unit best bet in college basketball ready to rock. I think this one's going to cover by at least 6 points, if not more. And this one, so I really like a game tonight. So you can check that. That's just $30 at Docs. And as I said, I got one other tip for you today. Seton Hall is 9-0 against the spread as a road underdog of 3.5 to 6 points. Consider the Pirates to steal the money against Marquette tonight. So there you have it. There's a full regalia of information for you. So take advantage of it. Again, with the free picks, see if we can get you that one and see if we can get that top trend to also come in for you. So this is Doug Upstone for Doc Sports. I'll be back on Friday with more free picks and hopefully some more winners. Like, keep it rolling for you. Until next time, this is Doug Upstone for Doc Sports. I'm out.